It's 8:35. We gotta go till 9. We do. Mm-hmm. Don't want smart splitter. I do want the merger.
Come here. Outputting 60. So this needs to go to Mark 2. This needs to be Mark 1. That can stay at Mark 2. That needs to be Mark 1. But then this actually needs to be... Mark 3, and I'm missing beams. Well, let's come over here to the warehouse and pick some up. Look at all those glorious beams and pipe just waiting to be used. That to be straight. And in we go. Now we need to finish running power. Come here. We'll be done here in just a moment. She says, brother, you always say that. But it's never when I want it to be done. I want it to be done now.
Hey, it's okay.
You need to go outside? All right, I'm gonna hit the be right back for just a second while I let her out. We're not quite through yet.
We'll be right back.
a few minutes. We are going to take that pole. And we are going to work our way in. This is quick wire. This is quick wire. Quick wire. Quick wire. Configure, grab fuel, open the workbench. Oh, and it's already got fuel. Okay, we don't need it already loaded. Hit F and it actually did something, but there's nothing there. So Q, start recording, hit Q again. Zelda. Oh, yeah, I got your toy. Say it's time to have a little bit of lag and Terium 1, and now we can open path Caterium 1, enable autopilot, Q, we can disconnect. This needs to be unload. Why? Oh, I forgot to do the most important part. Like, why isn't it working? Okay. Splitter. There. Okay, and I now have Caterium. Flying out.
Okay. Well, it is. Zelda has gone and gotten up on the couch and is barking, saying it is time to call it a day. I still have 10 minutes left, supposedly, on the stream. But we just wrapped up what I really wanted to accomplish for the day. So I don't really have much more to start for right now. So let's... Let's see... Should only have one, maybe two coupons. Go ahead and collect those. And I'm gonna come back over here. And I'm gonna store those coupons. Destroy this grass.
going to smelt up this caterium by hand. And I'm going to go ahead and wrap the stream up. I'm going to let this run by hand, and then I'll save the game. So I hope you've enjoyed the stream tonight. If you're watching on Twitch through WildMac Gaming, if you like it, please, what I'm doing and the games that I play, please click the like and or the follow button. I could really use it. Catch me in chat sometime. Tell me what games you'd like me to play. Once I get enough followers on Twitch and YouTube to unlock community polls, I plan on starting to toss up polls for what games y'all might like to see me play next that are of interest to me, and so I can get some more feedback from you guys. And so we'll start doing that once I get enough followers to unlock that. And if you're watching me on YouTube, if you like what you see, please click the like, follow, share, and subscribe buttons. And click the bell notification if you'd like to get notifications on whenever I release videos. That might be kind of spammy because I do currently release videos on a daily basis. But if you want the notifications, click that bell button. Otherwise, the subscribe and like would be greatly appreciated. Lets the YouTube algorithm know that people like what I'm trying to do. And we'll just keep going from there. Hope everyone has a great day tomorrow. I will be on tomorrow afternoon for some Star Wars The Old Republic. And then tomorrow night, at 7, we will be doing City Skylines. So until then, have a good one, everyone.